heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A wandering gunslinger seeking adventure. Wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night. So then.
Thank you.
I understand.
On the left, get ready for a shock!
The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the
overwood spent
and shuddered.
Doctor,
the battle still raged. Had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks, but their ordeal had only just begun.
should be.
The Vikings struck down the Reaper. For the blood.
Peculiar choice ahead.
The Reaper had returned.
The Reaper had been fed, but the Wanderers felt sure that
the Reaper is gone. For the moment. Understood.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared. With one magic incantation, the witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life.
Stay right there.
The archer struck down the witch. Though in his heart he knew it was not the last.
Your magic could not save you.
Dragons power was undiminished as the summoner was returned to the battle.
Destroyed.
The monster was no more.
Enemy shield generator destroyed.
Dr. Junkenstein's creation had been slain. Its eyes as lifeless as a
You call
stone.
That a monster?
Junkenstein had other allies.
That'll learn you. Just doing my part.
Get ready for a shot!
Thank you, Kyle.
With a thunderous crash, the monster fell to the ground. All semblance of life extinct.
On the left!
His unmoving form, knowing he had not seen
the killed the witch, put a bullet through her heart.
The monk's will proved greater than Junkenstein's, earning a brief rest.
That's enough from you, Dr. Junkenstein. Understood.
The Wanderers had held the doors long enough for the Gussel's denizens to flee to safety.
Acknowledge.
Their own survival was far from assured. The shadows took shape and coalesced into the form
on the
of
right.
The Reaper. The archer slew the Reaper. The arrow pierced the dead heart.
I'll reap the dark and consume you.
Darkness of the night. The monk banished the Reaper, who faded into the night.
Sorry, Dumpy. Magic's not enough. Got eyes on
Junkenstein's monster had come. The monster really
is Hanum.
Experience tranquility.
Yeah, doing my part.
Junkenstein's monster attack.
Right there. It's Hanum.
When the monster fell with a ground-shaking impact, its brief but bloody existence at an end.
They're coming over the ramparts.
It's Hanum.
The witch was slain. The gunslinger felt no joy in killing him. The evil one as twisted as the ditch of the wilds.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
My thanks. Armor over here.
The hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
They're coming from the left.
The Reaper was known.
Thank you.
Once again, the Reaper took shape.
They're coming over the ramparts.
Easy. The Reaper had returned.
Experience tranquility.
The Reaper fell once again. The battle was not yet over.
Experience tranquility.
We're coming from the right.
It's time.
The witch had been struck down, but such powers can never truly be
the witch is slain.
The monk has succumbed to his wounds.
Hold up, man.
The witch retreated to recover her strength, but the wanderers knew that she would return.
It's high noon.
They're coming over the rampart.
The Reaper of hidden death. Junkenstein was slain.
In my part. They're coming from the left.
The Reaper rejoined the battle. Valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.
It's high noon.